the armbar, and that is tight. Looking to finish. The arm fully extended, now hyperextended. Coast taking a really close look. The legs controlling the body of Jadamba. Jadamba gets out, back to head scissors, now an inverted triangle with the left arm in.
Jadamba getting out of a deep armbar where he was in such danger of the fight being ended. His arm was completely hyperextended. Now he's got a triangle, an inverted triangle. He's got to try to pull the foot down, cinch it so he can actually lock in the triangle.
And Gafurov slips free. Use the slam to open the space. Now back to side control. Now neon belly for Gafurov.
Stepped over into mount and then stepped right back out of it.
I don't think he believes that Jadamba is soft enough. I don't think he can finish Jadamba right now, so he wants to punish Jadamba. Gafurov has been in the top position for the past 3 minutes. Having a world champion on top of you. He's a two-time Abu Dhabi world champion. And Jadamba's up, shown by the Jadamba. We thought the fight was over. I can't believe he's still standing, throwing punches.
Jadamba turning up the temperature.
Getting sucked down to the mat.
Wizard position there for Jadamba. I'm not even sure if he knew he was in Wizard.
Uh-oh, sneaking around to the back now. Now,
giving his back. And Gafurov looking for his favorite submission to finish. The rear naked choke, locking on the body triangle. Jadamba in all sorts of trouble. 125 remaining in round three. Jadamba's got to play all defense. Smart tactical defense here. That body triangle is locked on tight by Gafurov.
Another submission attempt successfully defended. But this is a bad position. This is Gafurov's favorite move. And Jadamba sneaks around, spins around into the full guard.
Gorgeous by Jadamba. Escape the goes Naratungalog Jadamba.
Possible guillotine here. He looks like he's actually, no, he's just kind of controlling the head position.
No commitment to the guillotine. It's a stabilizer to throats remaining round three. Jadamba to the body, to the head. Left hand, right hand. Gafurov is rocked, circling out. Big left hand from Jadamba. Now opening things up, closing stages of this round. Huge uppercut. Jadamba, level change, single leg attempt. Can you see the big wide defensive base from Naratungalog Jadamba? He's very difficult to take down. And he doesn't sprawl, he just bases out. Now Jadamba missing. Swing and a miss, that right hand went landing the outside kick. Swing and a miss, Gafurov taking the back. Underneath and down and locking on the body triangle and again thinking rear naked choke.
Immediately goes into, locks the body triangle, which kind of just positions Jadamba in a very tough position. It's very hard to get out of it. You can see that the rear naked choke is not quite underneath the chin, so he's not in a lot of danger. It's just, it's not comfortable. It's very, very just wrenching on the chin and the neck. It's very hard to deal with, but it's not going to submit you the same way as if the arm slides underneath the chin.
Cost just warned Gafurov, a blow to the back of the
head. Tough to do that when you've got a two-time Abu Dhabi BJJ world champion on top of your back, but
Jadamba now giving his back. 40 seconds remaining round four. Gafurov single-mindedly thinking rear naked choke. That is tight. Both hooks in, sliding under the chin. So much torque. That is really tight. Jadamba in all sorts of trouble. He is out. The Texan.
Beautiful head kick to the back on the mount. Looking for the choke already. One hook in. Masita's doing good defending, holding wrist control. Looking to turn his back to the mat. Oh, the choke might be in on the head. No, it's on the head.
Too high. Wow, did he eat a big shit in the face there? You can hear the noise resounding around this arena.
He's got that figure four lock on his back. Gafurov does. It'd be hard to get rid of him. I think that's in. That's under the chin.
Give up!
Oh, there's blood coming. pouring out. I can see from my angle. You can't really see.
He does not want to get close. Yan initiates the takedown, which is shocking, but he slides beautifully. Marat gets beautifully takes his Nguyen's back, and he looks to have a deep choke in here. And this is one, this is 30 less than
could almost, be over very quickly.
Little slip there, slight mistake. Jadamba ends up on Gafurov, waits no time taking advantage of that. Contact with the ear, but see how he's controlling that leg? It's preventing from Jadamba from going. Here are those hooks, and he's got 2 minutes and 25 seconds to work from the position that he owns.
And he's very patient, Gafurov, step by step. He'll move towards.
It's an absolute masterclass to watch him step by step break this down and secure the rear naked choke. And now it's fully under the chin, Steve. This could be it. But Jadamba's doing the right thing. He's got the chin down, but Gafurov's going palm to palm. You can't push the chin up like
Look
that.
Look at the effort Gafurov's putting in. You can see on his face the stress.
And he's just released.
We're gonna get a face crank in. That was just really uncomfortable. You're not gonna get a guy as tough as Jadamba out like that.
Elbows to the side of the head, and Jadamba punches up, and he's taking abuse from 30 left of this opening round, and it's just gone so quickly already.
See, Jadamba's better off in full mount than he is giving up his back like that with him. That is the last thing that Jadamba wants, is to let go of that leg. Minute though, he's lasting. He's learned from the last one.
And now it's Gafurov's throat that might be in a little bit of danger here. Is that? No, he's let go.
Yeah,
there's no connection.
Now he's trying to turn. Now he's trying to. It's a good hip pressure from Gafurov.
Oh, elbows to the head. They're brutal. There could be big damage here. And no wonder he turns around. But in doing so, he presents his back to Gafurov again, looking for six rear naked chokes in a row. 28 seconds left.
He's not quite under the chin, Steve. He's pretty close. It's right on the mouth there. I think Jadamba's going to be able to hold on here for the next 15 seconds or so, but Gafurov is squeezing with every ounce that he has.
Oh, I think it's got under the chin, and it's over.
Watch out, back of the head. Fence, don't grab the fence. Time. Catch! Stop! Thank you. catch. Catch. Give up. Give up. Tap, 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 tap.